Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Jax Taylor revealed he is working on himself in a bid to save his marriage with Brittany Cartwright. The Valley star opened up about working to patch up his relationship with his estranged wife as they attend the White House correspondent dinner Saturday. "We're just trying to figure things out," he told Entertainment Tonight. "I've given you real time. I don't know what's going to happen. I am definitely working on myself right now," Taylor 44 added. "The separation has definitely been good for me, but I do miss her. I miss her a lot, so I don't know. Well, see if she take me back." While the Wonder Pump room alum insists the backup result from a communication issue, he believes he's on the right track to fixing things with Cartwright. 35. Thanks for watching and subscribe my channel.